Okay.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
Looking for. Wait a minute, this all looks familiar. I bet it has something to do with these carvings. Each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color. I bet I could move these things.
Tiger's green.
Hmm.
This one's in the wrong spot. Damn it.
Wait, how the heck is it in the wrong...
Huh. All right. What's next?
Fire. Okay, so fire is the that bird looking thing.
Sully when you need him.
Okay, so the dragon is with white, and the white. So the circle. Okay, this one. And the dragon is right here. So this very last one goes over here.
That should do it! Ah, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before. each one is matched with a color just like the creatures.
Fancy looking A? Let's see. That one, right? Okay. Whatever the heck that thing is. Yeah, that weird looking. Okay, that discombobulated looking one. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. And this.
Three-sided, just like the dagger. Well, 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 what have we here?
Just climb out right here.
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
All right, let's get on to it then.